Okay, so today we're setting up this crawfish trap down a puddle over there.
Yeah, in a puddle by the railroad track where I've seen some crawfish.
Yeah, and we're gonna try to get some crawfish, and if we catch one, it's gonna be our channel pet.
Or crawdads, as I like to call them. And right up here is where the water is. We'll cut back to that.
Okay, so the puddle's right down there next to the tracks.
Let's go check it out.
We're about to go put our trap in there. Hopefully we catch
it. Both ways for the trains.
I mean, I'd be happy with just one, but it would be awesome to get more.
More than one? I think we should go a little further.
Yeah, down right there.
Down right past this, like, little log, you know,
thing.
Railroad tie dam. Right where the... I didn't do that either. I just made, like, a perfect little dam for this. You walking on the railroad tracks, Rose? All right, now hang on before you throw that in. Here, you want to film me doing it?
Sure. Okay.
I need to get this rope out. And we want to get this bacon back inside this. It fell out of its thingy that we made for my granddad made. One in there. No, Hunter. Yeah, Rose.
I see a piece of paper.
Trash comes off the highway. Just leave it. Oh, Hunter, that's gross.
What did he do?
He shook water all over us. From that nasty puddle where we're gonna try to catch crawdads.
Yeah!
You can see like a crawdad house over there.
Oh, yeah, we are.
There we go. Alright. Oh, it fell back
in. I'm sitting on the rocks because there's mud.
Oh, look, there's bubbles. Okay.
Bubbles?
Or maybe even butter coming in. This looks like the deepest part. There's bubbles everywhere though.
Do we get anything? This is weird.
Well, there's not a spot deep enough to hide it. That's okay. It's all the trap. Be careful.
Well, just have...
Hey, Dad. Isn't that like a crawdad thing over there?
That's definitely a crawdad hole. We need to find a... Let's go get one of these tumbleweeds.
Yeah. Got it?
Let's go mask our trap with this.
Okay, let's go.
No, Hunter. Yeah.
It's the next day. We are coming out to check our track. We're going to bucket it just in case we've got something.
Yeah.
We hope we've got something.
Let's see. I kind of don't know. Is the trap still there? My camouflage is gone. No, Hunter. Hunter, no! No! He's listening real well, isn't he? Alright, you can set your bucket down. No, Hunter! Good grief. I don't see anything in there. Oh, there's one in there. Pull it up. Oh, there's two. Pull them over here. Get them over here out of the water.
Singing and
shouting. Oh, we caught crawfish. Cool.
There's two in there.
Is there two? Oh,
there's
that's a
two.
Good size one.
There's three.
Sweet. All right.
We got three fishies.
Let's just stick them. Let's get some water. Here, you want to hold that?
Sure.
Film me get some water for them. This is awesome.
Oh, there's like five. Oh my gosh. Come to the camera. Look, there it is. See it?
Yeah, oh my gosh, that's so cool.
There's one right here too.
Okay.
We can probably catch a bunch more. I figured this would work. You don't want to carry that much water. I don't know.
Gonna keep them in the bucket until we're near an aquarium. They look awesome. Look at how cool.
They ate 90% of that bacon too.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Alright. We'll take turns.
Carrying
this home. Alright, cool.
Got him! Woo!
Woo! Alright, here we are. Now we're in the garage out of the wind. Check out our catch. In just one day. Let's see. Hold it up where we can get some light behind it. There we go.
Three. Got one over here. One over here. And then we got one right there. Just gets crawling. Catch.
Okay, let's get them out of there. We can see them better. You want to set them over here on this?
Yeah. Get the throw bag of water. Oh, my gosh, that's so cool.
Here, hold that while I open it.
Hopefully, you don't get yourself pinched.
It's been a long time since I handled them, but I should be all right. One, two, three. That one right there is the biggest. Here, you can probably get a really good shot now.
Look at that guy.
Come in from up here. Or is there no light?
There's light.
Zoom in on him or whatever. All right, let's see. Get this. Boy, they're on guard, aren't they?
Yeah. They're ready to pounce.
Need a stick or something. Let's see.
I can go grab a stick real quick.
Oh wait, we got this.
Yeah.
Look at him pinching it. Pinch it. He's like, no, I don't want to pinch it.
Oh, he's trying. He got it.
Oh, we all get it. This guy right here's got big pinchers.
Hello.
He's slapping me. Oh, let go, buddy.
Let go. I'm gonna touch your butt.
No, I don't. All right, let's do it this way.
Dump them in. So we're gonna dump them in there, and then we're gonna transfer the water.
Yeah, because I got an aerator over here. Oh, too bad we can't see them, huh?
Yeah. There's one.
She's like, no! No! Figure this out. We'll have to get it like an aquarium if we're going to try to keep one as a pet. We'll keep that big one as a pet, maybe, and the other two for bait, or maybe we'll keep all three. Whatever you think.
Just depends on how big the aquarium is and all that stuff.
Hopefully, I can find one. Hopefully, somebody's got one I can have. Cheap. They love that bacon.
Bacon.
All right.